just outside the law, around somewhere's Arkansas. A honky-tonk was built by a girl from Louisville. She built it by a bridge on a 30-acre ridge, just across Dry County line, and she called it Honky Tonk Hill. Honky Tonk Hill, Honky Tonk Hill, just across Dry County line, and she called it Honky Tonk Hill. I'm the only son of a big judge who had won the last 5 elections, 'cause he had the people scared. Papa didn't care who he hurt to keep his chair. The judge's beans meant more to him than the gold in Mama's hair. If Papa warned me once, he warned me 50 times not to ever set a foot up on that sinful hill. But I broke the judge's will and slipped across that bridge, and I caught Papa making out with a girl from Louisville. Honky Tonk Hill, Honky Tonk Hill, I caught my daddy making out with a girl from Louisville. I couldn't stand to see Papa break my mama's heart, so I stepped in and loved that woman with my youthful skill. Now Papa's loving Mama and sending Mama flowers, and I'm the new half owner of a place called Honky Tonk Hill. Now I'm the new half owner of a place called Honky Tonk Hill.